Dear honorable viewers, all the students of class 7 and their parents, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome to the assignment solution for 2021 18th week. Subjects of this week are mathematics and physical education and health, and today's topic is physical education and health. If you already subscribed in my channel, thank you very much. If not, please subscribe now to get the notification of next video that will inspire me for the next video development. For this, click on the subscribe button below the video, then click on the bell icon, and then click on the option all. Let's see the assignment. Mahim was curious to see some tents being pitched on the school grounds while studying in 6th class. He went to the tent and found out that there was a scouting camp. He liked seeing the patrol system in camping. He expressed interest in being admitted to scouting. Explain why you want to participate in scouting activities. Title of the assignment, Chapter 2, Scouting and Girl Guiding. Title of my essay, That's why I want to participate in scouting activities. That's why I want to participate in scouting activities. Scouting and girl guiding is a non-political and social service-oriented youth movement. Lieutenant General Robert Stephenson Smith, Lord Baden-Powell of Gilwell, of the then British Army, introduced scouting in educational institutions in 1907, and in 1910 he introduced the idea of girl guiding. He gave the responsibility to his sister Agnes to lead this movement forward. Agnes made this movement popular by bearing her responsibility properly. As a supporting force, the scouting and girl guiding activities help to acquire the qualities of self-distressed humanity, to develop moral and ethical values, physical and mental development, religious tolerance, etc. Mahim was curious to see some tents being pitched on the school grounds while studying in 6th class. He went to the tent and found out that there was a scouting camp. He liked seeing the patrol system in camping. He expressed interest in being admitted to scouting. All the activities of scouts and guides are conducted in subgrouping or patrol system. In this system, a subgroup of 8 scouts or guides is formed. In order to conduct the functions of the subgroup smoothly, a skilled, experienced, and capable scout or guide is selected from each group to work as a patrol leader. He or she also carries the subgroup flag and provides appropriate service to the members of his or her subgroup. Other members of the subgroups also have their own responsibilities. Each subgroup has separate name, symbol, code word, and places for conducting activities. Group members know each other's name for the smooth functioning of group activities. Usually, the names of other members are written in a notebook to remember the names easily. Subgrouping is the most effective way to raise awareness among children. But the reason I want to do scouting is the BAS system. The BAS is a symbol of recognition of achievement of skills, expertise, and craftsmanship on various subjects. After receiving the badges, the scouts and guides wear them in his or her dress. The acquired qualifications of scouts and guides are displayed in their attire. This approach motivates them to acquire more skills, expertise, and craftsmanship. I am fascinated to the system. Thank you very much for watching, and keep watching for the next video. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.